My name is Walker Burroughs. The song I auditioned for the judges with was Love Like This, Ben Record. Three emojis to describe myself. First and foremost, the duck emoji. Second emoji, there's a guy playing handball. And it's not because I play handball, I just really like that emoji. And then the third emoji is the acorn emoji. My music idol or inspiration is either a combination of maybe Stevie Wonder and Jacob Collier. Oh no. If I was to win American Idol, I would call my fan base Walker's Fan Base.
My name is Johanna Jones. So for my audition, I love Sam Smith, so I did I'm Not the Only One, and I had my good friend Alan, who's like a 60-year-old guy, come out and play the guitar for me, and I think we rocked it. I think they liked us. Three emojis. Probably a heart. The eyes. It's the one that's like, because I feel like that's everything I do is love Sam Smith. I grew up those blasting Celine Dion as loud as I could. It's a countless list of people that inspire me. I don't know if I could pick a favorite. If I were to win American Idol, my fan base would be Johan.
Josie? I don't know.
My name is Khalifa Wilson, but I'm better known as Kay the Singer. My first song that got me through was My Girl, like a rendition of My Girl, and I played it on piano. Well, one emoji would be the one that goes like this. One would be the one that goes, and one would just be the one that's like this. My music inspiration would be Laci Kaye. Like, she's amazing. I never even thought about that. Let's see. I'm gonna go with, I think I'm gonna call my fan base K-Peeps. K-Peep or something like that. I'm not sure.
My name's Tyler Mitchell. First time I sang to the judges, it was a Vince Gill song, Whenever You Come Around, and I felt I did a good job. I think one of them would be just the regular smile emoji, because people tell me I need to smile more. I'd have to say one of these, the ones that look sick, and I'd say the one with the cowboy hat, you know, because I'm country. My music idol, there's a couple of them. You know, one of them would be Keith Whitley. You know, he had a voice that you don't hear anymore. You know, one other one would be a guy by the name of Cody Johnson. Right now he's probably my favorite. He's got a voice and he inspires me. Probably something like Tyler Blaine Nation.
My name is Margie Mays. I sang Shot by the band Lawrence. Poop, pancakes, and corn on the cob. I grew up on a lot of Christina Aguilera. She was kind of my woman when I grew up. Also a lot of Carrie Underwood, which gives me a weird mixture. Big fan of Adele, big fan of Sam Smith, and big fan of Motown. The Marginators, the Margini beanies, the margaroni and cheese pieces. My name is Myra. I was singing One Night Only by Jennifer Hudson. Laugh and like silly and hot, yeah. My best music is artist in the inspiration is Whitney Houston and Beyonce. Queen.
So the song I sang for my audition for the judges was Ain't No Other Man by Christina Aguilera. Okay, the first one would be the one where you close your eye and just stick your tongue out like that. The second one would be the devil guy with the horns and he's like smiling. The third one would be the one that's like this. My music idol. This is someone who I hella study, who's super dope, super cool, is Rick James. He got that fire. So if I won American Idol, I literally have no idea what I call my fans. I'm between the mob and the tribe. The tribe, because like I'm African, I just kind of feel good, like on some Wakanda forever. And then the mob, because that's the name of like my first
song. My name is Laci Kaye Booth. My audition song for the judges was Mama Tran. Three emojis would be a crying, laughing face, and then hard eyes. My other emoji would be the peace sign. My music idol would be Stevie Nicks. A name I would give my fan base would be just friends. I would just call them friends because I think I'd be more comfortable with that, not calling them my fans, but more like my friends.
My audition song was Daniel Caesar's part of The Best Part. If I had to describe myself in three emojis, I would pick the queasy face, the cold one, the like icy one, because I'm a little icy and I'm always cold, always. The 777 one, it's like a slot machine because I'm from Vegas. Top five would have to include Lionel Richie, of course, Kanye West, of course, Frank Ocean, Music Soul Child, and the 1975. When I was a freshman in high school, a girl made me a sweater that said LeManiacs on it. It'll be a toss up between like just good people because they like my music. So yeah, between good people and LeManiacs.
Hi, my name's Nick Townsend. My first audition song was Let It Go by James Bennett. Three emojis, the first one would just be the Z's because I like sleeping. And I use the poop emoji a lot just because I think it's funny. Just like the smile with the teeth, just like. My music idol is Alan Stone and also an Australian artist called, his name is Matt Corby. I think I'd give my fan base the name The Youngins because all my friends, like we go by Young something and all my homies call me like Young 40 and then we got a bunch of other friends. So it's just like a big group of Youngins.
Subscribe to the American Idol YouTube channel.